And finally, the international edition of the New York Times is on the lookout for some super-sized seagulls. Why? Because they've been ruffling a few feathers. These avian agitators are proving a major headache for the Italian capital. They've invaded people's homes and eaten the Vatican's peace doves.